Hey, this is Axel from Jade Jane. I'm really excited to be nominated for INES Talent 2021. At the moment, I'm based in Gothenburg, Sweden. And this year, we are releasing a new album that we've been wrapping up, and it's named Everythism. I am expecting a warm welcome for this new music. It's everything. Or Everythism. As of the music business, I would be really excited to get into the film world, the cinematic atmospheres that we're using would be a great match to get into that field. Thank you, Live at Heart in Sweden, who nominated us for INES Talent, and hope you like the music that we will now present for you.
There's a time to mourn. At times all hope seems forlorn. But when the love is reborn, the light can never be torn. Thank you. tree. Nor have I a kind. I'm just a being with a human mind. Force comes from within, and my blood is red. Born in a made body, not only masculine, feminine.
Hey everyone, I'm Asa, and I'm Tiny Fighter's bass player since 2019, which means I've missed a wonderful performance by the band taking on New York Live's Session Lofts in 2018. One can only hope that this coming year, 2021, we'll be hitting those stages in no time and doing what we love best. So take care of everybody and stay safe.
I think you are amazing, but you don't wanna hear. Like you, but I know it ain't enough. Whatever I say or do, I'm gonna lose. Whatever I say or do, I'm gonna lose. I thought I made it clear, but you were unsure. Fine, but you wanted more.
can't see.
Somebody said you got a new friend. Does she love you better than I can? A big black sky over my town. I know where you at, I bet she's around.
And welcome to my set at this INES festival. I'm so excited to be here and I'm so excited to be an INES 2021 nominee. I was nominated by the festival called Live at Heart, and I'm so thankful for this opportunity. So as I said, my name's Teen the Rex and I'm a singer slash songwriter slash producer from Sweden. And as you can see, I'm sitting in my bedroom. And that's because this is where the magic happens. I'm a bedroom pop artist, pretty much. And this is where I make all my music. To start this set, concert, whatever, off, I'm going to start by playing one of my songs called 1892. And it's from my second EP. And it's a song about loving people from afar, which is something we all have to do right now.
Thank you.
2021 has just started and I'm so excited for everything this year is gonna bring. I'm currently making a lot of new music that I'm gonna release this year. If you wanna check my previous music out, you can do it right here. I'm just gonna put all my handles and everything down here. And I'm gonna play a song from my... Well, it's gonna be one of my new releases this year. That's all I'm gonna say. It's called Roses and I really hope you're gonna like it. My last song, I just wanted to let you all hear something that I usually do, because playing the guitar and stuff, it's not what I do when I release music. I usually make computer-based music with a lot of synths and stuff, and I'm just gonna show you my song called Never Think That War Is Not a Crime that I dropped last summer, because it's a song that really shows off what I usually do. So here's an outtake from the music video. It's not the complete music video, you can watch that on YouTube, but here's a part of Never Think That War Is Not a Crime. Do you know you should run away now? Escape their claws while you still know how. Okay, so to end this set, this concert, this evening, I'm gonna play a song called Till Death Do Us Apart, Part 1 and 2. It's from my first EP that I dropped summer 2019. When I was 17. I had just turned 17. I'm 18 now, by the way. Here we go, Till Death Do Us Apart. I close my eyes and I count to three. I hope you disappear, I hope you leave. I will only cause you pain. Well, can't you see? Someone will make you happier, someone who isn't me. I stare at the rain and I'm scared to say that I want you to go away. I can't help it, there's no other way. Even if I kinda that's our case. Even if I hoped this wouldn't be a phase, I wish someday we'll meet again. We can make it better if we don't pretend. Pretend that we are meant to last, 'cause we both know we're gonna end this fast. Thank you all so much for this evening. I've had a great time and I really hope you did too. So if you want to check me out more, just go to my Instagram, my Facebook or whatever. And I'm happy to welcome you to my little T and the Rex family. See you in the future. Bye.
My name is Gus Ring and I grew up in Linköping, Sweden. I would describe my music as a kind of dark pop with nostalgic vibes and shoegaze influences. With my music, I want to create a dreamlike space where the listener can just lose themselves and forget about time and space for a moment. A place to be accepted and loved for who you are without fear of staring into the darkness. For me, music is a tool to reflect, to heal and to let go of the knots of feelings and thoughts we trap inside our bodies. My music began as a DIY solo project, though lately I have started collaborating with other musicians in order to grow as an artist, writing bigger arrangements and creating more intense and immersive live performances.
It's to dream about two while forgetting one. It's to hang out with the happy, putting on your best smile. It's to look in the mirror, whispering dark lies to you. To replay the same damn tune, though you know it's hurting you. Songs for a lonely soul.
Hi everyone, I'm Sofia Talvik. I'm from Sweden and I'm very excited to be nominated by Live at Heart for the 2021 INES Artist Talents. So thank you so much and I hope you enjoy the show.
You're my ball and chain, crafted featherweight. Lift me to the sky, never weigh me down. 16 years ago is when I knew, even driving through the California snow, there's no place I would rather be right now than in this car with you. Half, four aces in my hand. Wrap me in your arms, never let me go. The years keep flowing by, oh, your love keeps flowing into me, and I can never see life without you by my side. 16 years ago is when I knew, even driving through the California snow, there's no place I would rather be right now than in this car with you. 16 years ago is when I knew that through sunshine, through the rain, and through the cold, even broken down beside the road, I would rather be right now than in this car with you.
I hope you're having a great time at home and that you're listening to a lot of great music. This is another song from my latest album, Paws of a Bear, and this song is called Take Me Home.
Take me home to the sea, to the waves and the breeze, where the salt grinds my teeth. of the closed down school, I still hear the sounds. They're only ghosts now in this town. Take me home. Leave me here on the shore where you
Okay, so hope you guys are having a great December, and that you're seeing a lot of great shows today, and that this is one of them. And this is another song from my new album, and of course you can find all my albums. I have 8 of them right now on my website, sofiatalvik.com. And this song is called Blood Moon.
The sky. Someone said it's a blood moon, but what is the color of your moon tonight? You're so far away, your moon ain't the same. Your road is like streetlights, you're so
the drummers, that is just my feet stomping away. And for this next song, I did something that I think probably all artists in the world has done this year, and that is to write a song about the pandemic. I wrote this song in March when it was just starting and my US tour got canceled. I played one of my last shows in a small town in Texas called Winsboro, and this song is called Meanwhile in Winsboro.
I'm keeping safe.
we're from Sweden, and we've been nominated for the INES talent program by Live at Heart.
Things I do when I'm all alone. Hi, this is Philip from Angstbadan, coming at you from Stockholm, Sweden. I just wanted to take the opportunity to say that we're really grateful and excited to be nominated for the INES Talent by the Live at Heart Festival here in Sweden. And we hope that you will enjoy the music videos that will follow, and also keep a lookout for new releases coming soon. We're going to put out a new single in a couple of weeks, and we're going to follow up with a new album actually later this year. So stay tuned for that. Okay, cheers.
Kicking at your door, soon you're gonna learn, baby, what is that you waiting for? Driving your old aeroplane, wiping down the road, when just gotta roll, baby, and you gonna weep and moan. Don't know about you, girl. Don't know about you, girl. Don't know about you, girl. I just want you to come home. I'm breaking my heart, tearing me apart. The news of your leaving is all shattering me to shards. Every morning, every day, now hear me pray. When you come home, we're gonna hit the road again. Don't know about you, girl. Don't know about you, girl. Don't know about you, girl. I just want you to come home. I said, I just want you to come home. Don't know about you, girl.